Beyond health and lifestyle factors, there's a number of things that can reduce your fertility levels, sometimes really quickly. And one of these things is cancer and its treatments. That's why it's good to know about fertility preservation and the situations where it might be right for you. For men, the main option for preserving the fertility of your sperm is sperm storage, where your semen is frozen in a professional facility. For many adolescent and young adult survivors of cancer, the disease itself, or more commonly the treatment, can affect the chance of having children later in life. So the best time to preserve your fertility is before cancer treatment starts. Cancer and its treatment also affect the fertility of older men, so those who still might want to have children should think about storing their sperm. Cancer treatments include surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy, and can cause temporary or long-term fertility problems. Chemotherapy is a really common form of cancer treatment which acts to stop or slow the growth of cancer cells, but in the process they can also attack the sperm-producing tubes in your testicles, and this can temporarily or permanently destroy developing sperm cells. Radiotherapy for testicular cancer or other cancers near the testicles can damage the testicles, leading to permanent problems with sperm production. Your fertility can also be affected if you have a testicle surgically removed to treat testicular cancer. However, cancer in a single testicle might not affect your chance of having children if your remaining testicle continues to make testosterone and sperm. Your level of fertility after treatment depends on the type of treatment and how long you were treated for, and your age, as well as fertility before diagnosis. If you're sexually active, it's important that you don't conceive a child during cancer treatment, because the DNA in your sperm can be damaged during treatment and for some time afterwards. If the cancer and treatment have put your fertility at risk, regular semen testing will check if your fertility has been reduced and if it improves over time. Being diagnosed with cancer can be a confronting experience, but it's important to think about whether you want to have children in the future. You'd want to think about storing sperm before your cancer treatment begins, so it's important to find out about the risks and the options as soon as possible. To learn more about this and other men's reproductive and sexual health issues, go to healthymale.org.au or speak to your doctor.